Fader Parks has taken steps to protect her family. Tony Scott here. We'll look at Tony's tea. Some entertainment headlines that grabbed my attention today. Fader Parks has had to hire a security to protect her and her children following death threats because of what she supposedly did on The Real Housewives of Atlanta. Seriously? Now, what she supposedly said, yeah, it was foul and it got her off the show. Are you guys serious? Really? It's a TV show and she gives no damns about you and neither does anybody else on that show. Why are you trying to threaten someone's life behind that? Y'all are really sick. Lauryn Hill and Nas are getting together for a tour in North America. You thought I was going to say Lauryn Hill and Nas are getting together for some other reason. Get your mind out the gutter. The tour will start in Chicago. It'll end in Canada, but it does have a DFW date at the Irvin Music Factory on September 28th. Keep listening to win tickets. And apparently Tiger Woods was arrested for DUI. He has spoken about it, saying that he was not drunk, alcohol was not involved. He says he was asleep at the wheel and it was because of medication. He apparently, according to him, combined some prescription medications and it kind of made him kind of loopy. You can see he's kind of loopy in his mugshot. If you haven't seen it yet, it's all over the interwebs. He apologized to his family and friends and says again that alcohol was not a factor in what he did. Supposedly, the police department is releasing dashcam video later today. At KRNB.com, fellas, if your wife is going to a Trey Songz concert, he's already been here in Dallas. You need to watch out because he's coming for your wives. And Naturi Naughton of Power and formerly of 3LW is not here for their former manager's comments about her sleeping with married men. Read more about it again at KRB.com. Thanks for checking out Tony's Tea for Smooth R&B 105.7. I'm Tony Scott.